Start with two plastic bags. You can use one bag for a small child. Split the bags down the side like this. Tie one end of a bag to the end of the other. You should have something that looks like this. Place the middle of the bag under the broken arm. Tie it around the back of the neck. This will immobilize the arm until you can get to a hospital and prevent thousands of dollars of additional medical bills in a worst case scenario.